skin, hair, and a serious case of the blahs. Yeah, you know what I'm talking about. Joining us is beauty and wellness expert Grace Gold with tips to help rescue us this winter. And I got to tell you, there's nothing blah about Grace. So welcome back.
Thank you. Thanks so much.
So you're going to help us get like this vibrant skin and kind of get out of our wintertime blues.
Exactly. And okay. You know, we cover up for the winter, right?
Yes.
To cover our skin. Mm-hmm. But our face is exposed and you really need to protect your face this mm-hmm. time of year. And a really great option, Olay Regenerist Microsculpting Cream. This is dermatologist backed. I really love it because it combats that dry winter skin quickly.
Nice.
And it delivers moisture 10 layers deep into your skin surface, ooh, which is really fantastic. All of their products that come in the red jar, mm-hmm. they address those top skin concerns, fine lines, dryness, uneven tone, visible pores, with niacinamide, which is vitamin B3 that helps regenerate skin and strengthen skin's natural moisture barrier, which you really need this time of year. They also got peptides for elasticity, smoothness, and firmness. All great things, Julie. Under $30, Olay.com. Perfect. I love this. I've just been using it all winter.
Perfect. I need this for when I'm out walking the dog and all that cold air just brushes over you.
Exactly.
Good stuff. All right, well, let's take a shower. Let's talk about what we're going to do in the shower.
Okay, well, we're drying our skin out in the shower. That's what happens.
Because of all the heat.
Exactly, that hot water. So you want to use a really great body wash this time of year. Dove Body Wash has always been one of my favorites. And this is actually their new formula with Moisture Renew Blend. Mm-hmm. That is the blend of moisturizers found in skin's natural moisture barrier. They're also newly packaged in 100% recycled plastic. This is part of Dove's initiative to move to 100% recycled plastic bottles mm-hmm. across all of their products. And it's made for you custom care because there's like 14 kinds you can choose from. I saw you looking at the different kinds.
I did. And yes. I love them all. And I love the fact that it's helping you while helping the environment.
Exactly.
Way
so
to go,
you
Dove.
Got like sensitive skin, purifying detox, deep moisture, which is my favorite, glowing, renewing, and get this, $5, Dove.com.
Can't like, beat it.
Can't beat it.
All right, well, let's continue on because you got me hooked so far.
Yes.
What is this?
Hair, we're so dry this time of year, right? Mm-hmm. We need something. This is brand new and exciting. It's Rue Weightless Precious Oils Collection. Mm-hmm. So it's got a luminous shampoo, a softening conditioner, restorative hair mask down there at the bottom. And that is infused with 8 precious oils.
Okay.
So argan, avocado, coconut, jojoba, olive, castor, sunflower seeds, sweet almond oil as well, vitamins E and B5. It transforms that dry, dehydrated skin, damaged hair, to soft and shiny hair as well. It's got a clean scent. It's really nice and light. And you know how expensive those ingredients are.
They are expensive.
In salon brands. So what Rue is doing, under $10, bringing it to Sally Beauty stores, sallybeauty.com. Mm-hmm. I have been using this all winter. I love this stuff.
And this is what we need because we're constantly putting the heat between blow drying
yes.
and curling. The mask is definitely what I need.
I love that.
Okay, and moving on.
Moving on. It's hard to breathe this time of year. We get those winter stuffiness, mm-hmm. you know? So one of my favorite things, I'm actually going to spray this here, is my eucalyptus spray. That is so good for congestion.
Mm.
And this is my favorite. It's right. It's so spa-like.
Yes.
This is Travertine Steam Shower Spray. What you do, you spray it downwards, your shower steam rises, you get all the inhalation benefits. It turns your shower into a spa. I look forward to this every day.
I bet.
They do a large size, they also do a 2-ounce travel size eucalyptus. They blend it with lavender, citrus, cedar as well. It's an Amazon's Choice product, which is how I found it. Also in the gift bags earlier this week at the Oscars.
Nice.
Yeah, so really nice. TravertineSpa.com as well as Amazon.
And it smells so good in here right now. I love that.
Yeah. Yeah. It's mm-hmm. a moment for you in the shower.
I love it. All right. Well,
yes.
when I get out of the shower.
Okay.
I got to fix my pucker.
You do. And this time of year, you want something hydrating.
Okay.
So this is brand new from IT Cosmetics. It's called Pillow Lips. It's collagen infused. Mm-hmm. It minimizes the look of lip lines, which really are pronounced this time of
yes.
year. They put 3 oils in there, jojoba, peppermint, sesame seed oil. They also, I've got them paired up like sister colors because mm-hmm. each color they're making, a cream and a matte shade.
Oh.
So that's going to be at IT Cosmetics. Cosmetics.com. You'll see it everywhere. Ulta, Sephora, $24. Beautiful selection of colors as well.
Yeah, I like all of those colors that you have here. And I like the fact that it comes in matte and a cream.
Yes, because we all have our preferences, right?
That's right. You know, at the office, it may be a little matte. And then when you go out, a little shine. I love that.
Gloss, yeah.
All right. Well, Grace Gold, thank you so much. Where do we find more information about all these wonderful products?
Yes, if you missed anything, don't worry. Come find me, gracegold.com.
That's right. She knows it all. I love her. All right, stay with us. There is more of Let's Talk Live coming up right after the break.